one and the kids are in the car right there. There's another car coming. Okay, it doesn't look nearly as scary from up here as it is when we did it. But that is far down. Myself talking to a camera, basically eating a whole bunch of sand. Whoa. I'm imagining that they're getting instructions on how to come back and pick me up. Getting up this hill wasn't the easiest thing I've ever done in my life. Climbing up a sideways hill, yeah.